Now, there are some properties we can talk about in brand new fishes. Some of the properties we can talk about are, we can talk about commutative property. We have the commutative property. We have the associative property. And then we have the distributive property. Some basic properties of binary operations. We have the commutative property, associative property, distributive property, and then we have the closure property. Okay? So we are going to pick each of them and then solve an example of them. Now, when we talk about a binary operation is said to be commutative when A operation B is equal to B operation A. So we know in real life, addition and multiplication are commutative. So if I should say 3 plus 2 and 2 plus 3, you should know it will give you the same answer. Just like saying 5 times 3 and 3 times 5, we get 15. So they are both what? Commutative. So addition and multiplication are commutative under what? Binary operations, when it comes to binary operations. So, as you might tell you, a binary operation is defined on a set R by, let's say, A operation B is equal to A plus B minus 6AB. Okay? And I ask you to show whether or not the operation star is commutative. So, for you to tell me whether it is commutative or not. So, for operation star to be commutative, for operation to be commutative, it means that A operation B should be equal to B operation A. So A operation B is what? A plus B minus 6AB. And then B operation A, this time around, my A becomes my B, and then my B becomes my A. So I have B plus A minus 6BA. Now you ask yourself, why you compare these two? Are they the same? Now I have A, positive A, I have positive A. I have positive B, I have positive B. I have minus 6AB, I have minus 6BA. So since addition and multiplication are commutative, it follows that since A operation B is equal to B operation A, it follows that the operation star is commutative. So since this is equal to this, we can say that the operation is what? Commutative. Now let's take another example. Suppose I give you, let's say P operation Q is equal to P minus Q minus 7 or plus 7. And I tell you to show whether or not this operation is commutative. Now for this to be commutative, it means P operation Q should be equal to Q operation what? P. So you realize that this is P minus Q plus 7. And this becomes my P becomes my Q, and then my Q becomes my P. So this becomes Q minus P plus 7. Now when I ask you, this is positive P, this is negative P. Are they the same? No. If I have 2 and you have negative 2, they are not the same. So if I have minus Q here and Q here, it's the same procedure. They are not the same. So since, we can say since P operation Q is not equal to Q operation P, it follows that the operation star is not commutative. So in this case, P operation Q is not equal to Q operation P. So the operation is not what? Commutative.